good morning and happy Father's Day to you fathers out there. I'm heading over riding Mount Diablo today. You can see in front of me there. I'm up in Northern California today, where I grew up. Didn't do a lot of road bike when I was up here, but I'm up visiting. I'm going to ride one of the best climbs in the Bay Area, which is Mount Diablo. It tops out at 3,800 feet, I believe. So, looking forward to the climb and mostly the ascent. So, I'll see you up there. Well, I made it to South Gate just in time. The guy is just now opening the gate, like literally. So, I'm gonna do the whole South Gate climb, hopefully all the way up to the summit. Let's see how this goes. It says open at 8 a.m. but it's only 7:15, so sweet. And up, up, up we go. Why is this much more turnouts? Beautiful morning. Woo! Here we are near the summit. One last super steep section. Grind up and I'm there. Woo! Made it to the top. 3849. What a marvelous day. Look at that. Pretty much a cyclist dream here. Pretty basically a closed road all the way up. And I'm looking forward to the descent. Let me grab some food. Rest a little bit. Lower my heart rate. And then I'm gonna hit the road down. Alright, just taking one last view at the top here. With the view looking north. Now begin that journey down. Here we go. Well, there it is, the South Peak descent, Mount Diablo. Father's Day 2022. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did.
World.